Week before she passed away, she was admitted to the hospital. She had some infection, and after her second night, she said, "Nat, do you remember my wish?" I said, "Yes." "Well, I want to go home." So I go and see the doctor, like privately, and the doctor asked, I asked the doctor, I said, "When is she able to go home? You know your mother's not going to get better." I said, "We know that." I said, "We know she's dying and the antibiotic's not working and she wants to go home." So he tells me, "Are you guys sure? Can you guys take care of her? You guys won't be calling me in a week or a couple days and say, 'Oh, put my mom back in.'" I said, "No." "Do you guys have enough support?" I said, "Yes. I have my stepfather, my two sisters, myself. And I got all the nurses over there at the health center. I think we can do it." I said, "I know we can do it. She wants to go home." "Okay, so she can go home." So I go back in the room. I said, "Mom, you're going home." She said, "Thank you." You know, she got her wish. She went home. And she died a couple days later.